Hello, Alexis. Good morning. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for your time to FaceTime with me. Can you briefly describe your daily life during the quarantine? Do you contact with the owners or jockeys or trainers?
Yes, in quarantine, the days are very long, so I try to work on the races a little bit. So I call some trainers. So I talk to my friends also, and but it's still very very early from the beginning to the racing, and so I use my time to study the races a little bit, and some exercise, and of course a TV show.
Yeah, thank you very much. So, do you know that there are so many Hong Kong punters supporting you? They are very, very happy when they know you will be coming back as a full season jockey.
Oh, that's good. That's good. No, it's a good surprise for me, because as you know, the race course has been closed for the public, so we haven't seen anybody in Sha Tin since a long time, and yeah, it's a good surprise to know that I have people support me. It's good.
Yeah, that's really good. So, here I have some questions asked by the Hong Kong punters. Are you ready for it?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's start. First of all, I would like to ask you, Alexis, who is your favorite jockey, besides your dad, of course, huh?
I would say Frankie Dettori, because he's a very good example of longevity. He's a superstar since a long time, and he's still on top of his form. And yeah, he's a superstar, so I really like him. And I also love Christophe Soumillon, which is a very good jockey. He's always very high performer in the good races and all over the world, and he's a good friend also.
I see. So, you are a friend of many jockeys in Hong Kong. Who do you think is good at riding the horses from back to the first, just like you?
It's a difficult question because it depends on the horses, of course. Some of them, they like to come from behind, and some of the jockeys, they can respect this ability to slip behind and come from in the back. I think Zach is a very good jockey for it. The French one, Antoine Hamelin, we saw it. He could have done this a couple of times, and yeah, many jockey can do it, but I think Zach is very good for it.
I think so. So, there are more and more French jockeys coming Hong Kong in recent years, and they usually enjoy a good success in Hong Kong. What do you think? What make the French jockeys good for it? Is this because of the well-developed fundamental skills, or some of the track in France are similar to Hong Kong?
No, nothing is really similar to Hong Kong in France or in Europe, but I think the jockeys from France have many skills, which is very helpful when you travel and when you ride in other countries. So I think they have proved it, and we have many good jockeys.
Yes,
True.
really. Yeah. So, you already been Hong Kong for a couple of seasons. Which track do you like the most, and which of them is the most challenging? The Happy Valley, Sha Tin Turf, or the Sha Tin All-Weather Track?
I think Happy Valley Turf is very challenging, because the draw are very important, and you have to deal with it. Try to make you try to give every chances to your horse, which is not easy all the time. And I think Chatin is very, I like Chatin because it's very classic.
Yeah.
It's very classic and it's very good for big races. So I would love to ride in Chatin mountain.
I see. So what is your most memorable victory in Hong Kong? Which horse?
I think my first victory at the beginning of my my first season for Danishu was Supreme Profit. Was very good because every jockey knows that it's so important to win, and the first win is always very important for jockey in Hong Kong. So I had a lot of pressure on my shoulder to make sure and this was a very this literally break the ice and it's very important. And also I remember my first group three in Hong Kong on Simply Brilliant, and after the winning post I fell off and I broke my wrist, and this was a special memory because this victory was so important and I didn't have the time to enjoy because I broke my wrist 1 second after. But it's a special place in my head now.
I see. So how about Wishful Thinker? Is it your favorite horse in Hong Kong? Because you partner him in Dubai. How was the experience?
The experience was perfect. I mean, being a part of the races in Dubai was a fantastic experience, and I also like this horse very much because he gave me a lot of success in Hong Kong.
Yes.
He's such a brave horse, and I really love him. I have many favorite horses in Hong Kong, and he's one of them.
I see. So in the past years, you got a 3 month license, and in this season, what made you decide to apply a full season license here?
Because I always told the club that I wanted to stay for season one time, I thought this time was the right time to do it, and I'm just 30 years old, so it was the good age for me, and it's very challenging, so I was very excited to stay in Hong Kong and also for my family.
I see. So in this season, what is your target winners, and do you aim to be the top 5, top 4, or even top 3 jockey in Hong Kong? Any other goal you set up?
I have many goals, but the thing is, I'm just trying my best all the time, and keep improving and make the owners, trainers, and punters positive about me and try to be successful as much as possible. And the rest is only numbers and doesn't really count. I mean, if you do a good job, the success is following you.
Good. I see. So for the horses, you partnered well with Wellington and Super Wealthy last season. Do you think these two horses can reach to top class in Hong Kong? And do you want to partner them again this season?
Yes, of course I wish to partner them again. And they are both talented new young horses. And they should have a great future. They are both talented horses, and I wish they can be very very high level in Hong Kong this season.
I'm looking forward to them. So here comes the last question, Alexis. Do you have any long term goal in Hong Kong?
Yes, of course. just need to be successful here. And if this season is positive, there is no doubt I would try to stay longer.
That will be good. Including myself and many Hong Kong punters are really looking forward to it. So thank you very much for your time, Alexis. Wish you all the best in the coming season. Thank you. Goodbye.
Thank you.
Bye.
Yes.